Hello, my name is Rob, and welcome to another episode of Arcane Robbery. Yeah, that's really it. And we got to the school in the last episode. We get even further. I am not sure. Okay, we didn't. 75k. It shouldn't be that much. In this game, so only. In real life, that's very much money. Where was the cafeteria? Here. Fun. I can finally have more than 30. But this school actually might be only 3 trips instead of the usual 4. Or not, I'm not sure. Or probably I'm just remembering the price incorrectly. Or I saw it incorrectly. Was it 75? I can steal in an entire bus. And rubbers aren't that expensive. We'll try how I can just jump next to them and they don't see me. What is 750 or? Yeah, I was going and thinking that I got insane. Let's see how good this is. Would you pay $5 so your neighbor don't get 10? I mean, I said that wrong. Would you pay $10 so your neighbor don't get 5? I wouldn't. Maybe. Depends on which neighbor. I can't tell the difference between these two gloves. That and this. Wait, all enemies will clear in 90 seconds. Players are enemies. And those are enemies. Oh, it's full. I didn't even realize it. Oh, there was one behind me. How long could you get by using only the starter items? Technically, you could get as far as this game goes, but that would take so long. These are expensive things in this school. Well, it's just gonna get more expensive. How? I was on top of the table. Let's see, how fast could I rob one thing, one of the most expensive things in this store with this? Should be fun. I can get $28. Things. The thing is that this is school. Why are there like more teachers than there is classrooms here? Like really? Not counted, but you can kind of tell. What does those ability points mean? Does it mean that I have stolen 114 items? Why does this keep happening? How long is this video? Yeah, I can make it a little longer. I like how there is a smiley face in the robot hand thing. R. Robot R. was kind of risky since I wasn't sure if that was the one that goes there. Oh, it's there that the one goes. Well, didn't know that. We could check that hideout thing in this video also. Please click your challenges in the last pass menu when you're done to receive your reward. Okay. Only 4 more things. Full jacket. Okay, what's the hideout thing? No idea what they'll say. Oh, this cost. This is free. Cool. I think that should be it for the episode. Didn't get really anything done, but still don't really feel like doing nothing. So I hope you liked this episode of Archon Robbery, and I'll see you in the next episode. Goodbye.